Michael Ford, Washington, D.C. How can the U.S. help prevent human rights violations in the Congo?